Side one is the challenge, the question, the thing you've got to learn. Side two holds the answer, the definition, the destination. But the sides of a flashcard are meaningless without the space between them. In that space, in that moment, you're teaching yourself an idea, sifting through millions of memories, connecting conceptual dots, interrogating your subconscious, manufacturing knowledge from information. Between the front and back of the card is you, learning.